Hello, basic sample that is. Hope y'all doing fine. Anyways, I'm just here to tell you this dumb butt named Example forgot to change the map, so he was playing Door Juan all along. And now that's all I have to post. I'm gonna smack his fat.
Doors 2 came out.
What?
What up? Example here. Hope y'all don't fight, because if not, I'm gonna hug you. You don't want that, right? Hit that like button. Welcome to Doors 2. I didn't know the game was out. I just realized. Hey, thank you, John, alright? Thank you.
I got you.
Alright, let's go play the game. How do you play the game? I forgot. I gotta find a room, right? But I don't wanna play with anybody, so I'm just gonna go alone. Is it here? No, it's right here. Go. Are you ready to play Doors 2? Because I am. Also, this music is fire. And like, what? Hi. What? I gotta wait, bro. Oh crap. Oh, whoa. What's going on? What is this? Oh, that's me. Look at me. Oh man, I just gotta wait now. Ooh, I got $432. Hey. I'm on this bus with my friends. We're going home. I don't wanna get a flashlight. That's for bone.
What?
Never mind. I'm getting a flashlight. Let's go. The hotel. Whoa, this looks very similar. And chill out. Why is my flashlight halfway full? I got scammed. Come on, bro. You can't be doing that. Give me that money. Okay, let's go. Whoa, so pretty. But I'll be honest with you, bro. This looks the same. Whoa, there's a clock now? I can see time. What are you talking about? Just take the money, Bert.
Yes!
Whoa, I have never seen this room before. What is this? Hello? Whoa. Hello, sir? Can I help you out? Why is there a clock here? I don't know. I'm kind of lost. Yes? What do you want? I am not going there. Give me. Oh, I need this. Come on. Oh my god! I just made double the profit plus money. That is insane. Let's just get out of here. Door 5. What's up with that, clock? Oh gosh, what do you want? I'm not looking at you, bro. You ugly big man. Okay, take the money and go. That's all I'm gonna do. I got scared for a second because I didn't see the number on the door. What is this? More money. Oh man, I'm rich. $125. Don't mind if I do. Yes, sir. Door 8. Don't forget. Door 8. The next one should be 9. There's so many doors. I'll be honest with you, bro. This looks very similar. What the freak was that? The only change I've seen so far is, whoa, what is this for? That room with the double corridor? Corridor? Is that how you say it? That's the only difference I've seen. By far. Oh, and the clocks. Give me that. Yeah, let's go. More money. More cash. I just want more money. Yeah, this is new. Whoa. Hello, sir. Where? He's not even here. You little son of a son. Don't try to scare me like that. Alright. This place is kind of good. You'll get a bunch of stuff. Yes. That's great, right? We got money, money. You know what? I think I'm just going to stay here. Yeah, I got a couch. Wow. I got books. We should be good. No? Okay, let's go. Whoa, what happened here? Holy crap. Somebody got mad. Hide under the bed? Why? Why would I? What? Should I? I'm scared. I am so rich. 280? Is that a lot? I don't know. 15. What was that noise? Whoa. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh yeah, remember, I gotta hide. Right? Haha! You thought? I can't see. Crap. You're not gonna get me. He broke every single light. Hey, sir, you're gonna pay for that. What am I looking for? Money, that's what the freak I'm looking for. Whoa! He's coming back? The freak was that? Is he coming back? Yes, battery. Oh, yes. Thank you. What the freak was that? I swear I heard him. Again. That's weird. I have never seen these rooms. What? Dang, bro. Can we talk first? Weirdo. Anyways, I have never seen this place before. That's pretty cool, but to be honest, for them to call it Doors 2, I was expecting a little more. Thank you. I don't need that. Just a little bit more, because right now, it pretty much looks the same. Dang! It is raining outside. A lot. Alright. Open this door.
Psych!
Let's go. Ooh. What is this? Man, what kind of useless freaking room? Alright, let's go find that switch downstairs, right? Is that what I'm supposed to find? Woo! That was easy! Is there anything more? Hello? Money. I could take some money. I don't mind taking the money. No? What the freak is this? I'm going. Hey, whoa! Don't drop. You can drop stuff? Since when? What is this? Hello? Anything in here? What the freak? What's the point? This game is messing with me. Don't do that. Run. Excuse me? Yeah, we gotta go. Go. Go, I don't wanna die. 15, what is this, 24? Whoa. Whoa, stop breaking lights. What's going on? Whoa. Bro, what's going on? I'm scared. What the freak was that? Also, these rooms look way better. Am I right? They look way better than before. Nope. I want that money. Thank you. What was that noise? I'm not tripping, right?
Yes!
Give me that. Why do you give me stuff I don't need? Give me stuff I need, big man. I'm not talking to you, bro. Today at 9:50 p.m., I heard my mom talk to me. She told me to go inside room 356 and go find Jeremy Smith. I don't want to do that. I don't think it's my mom. Okay. Yes, this is what I need. Flashlight. Cause I'm gonna flash people. I mean, like, flash them with my flashlight. Never mind that. That was not scary. It should be here. Should be. Yes, sir. I'm rich. It's right here. Take the key. Let's go. Three. Open the door. We're at 25. Whoa. Hello? Don't do that. Nope. I'm out. Freaking knew it. I knew it. Get out of here, you little punk. Alright. Whoa, chill out. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why does it keep doing that? I just noticed something. Usually when there's eyes around, you're safe. And that shadow guy can't really kill you. But now he can. That's a little thing I noticed. He can spawn even if there's eyes. Whoa, chill out. Chill out. I'm not taking my time this time. Let's go. We're leaving. Shut up. Let's get out. I'm scared. I see eyes everywhere. No. Nuh-uh. What do you want? Was it 30? No, no. We're gonna risk it. Oh, I'm so lucky. We good? Think we are. Alright, so I'm still getting more money. You already know. What the freak? This isn't. Oh. Sorry about that. Let's just get out of here, bro. Freak is you looking at? Oh crap. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! I'm not dying to you! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Oh my gosh!
I always come back! Let me in.
Stay mad! You punk! Well, that was easy.
You thought it was over.
Whoa, 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 whoa! can't you, like, take a break sometimes? Let me breathe a little bit? Whoopsie. Oh my gosh, I can't see! My flashlight is almost dead and... Why do you want? Get away! Yo, I'm hearing so much noise. Thank you. What's going on? Why am I hearing so much noise?
Yes!
Big money. Is there anybody in here? Hello? Is that 44? Oh, I'm dead. Crap. Crap, I'm dead. I'm going with, what's the choices I got? 43? What else? I might go with the smallest number. Ain't gonna lie to you, bro. What? I'm not answering you. Yeah, I think I'm going with 42. I might go with 42. Or am I wrong to do so? I don't know. It's either 42 or 43. What should I go for? It's right here. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. I could just go back, right? I'm just gonna go back. Is that smart?
Psych!
I just want to count how many doors I went past. You know what? I'm just going with 43. If I die, I die. I don't care. What? Woo! I'm lucky! I thought I was dead for a second there. Because it was all black. All dark, I mean. Alright, we're good. What is this? Oh, I got enough. Don't worry about me. Dang. I'm rich. I got 1K. That's crazy. I got 1K, bro. 1.1K. Money. You wanna go ban for ban? Huh? Of course you don't.
Psych!
Where's the key? What? The freak? Where's the key at? Oh, they gave me this so I can use it on here. I'm so dumb. I thought it was for free, but it was not. We're at 47. I gotta remember the number. I just heard a noise. That's not good. That's not good. What is this? A counseling office? You were married for 15 years? So what happened, ma'am?
He doesn't show me love anymore, and I'm tired of him coming home all drunk, right? I don't think we should stay together anymore.
What about you, sir? I don't care, bro. You know what? I quit the job. Y'all are so weird. Worst couple ever. Go fix your marriage. Is that too mean? Sorry. I got fired. Gosh.
Oh, man.
Money. Money, money, money. Money, money, money. Money, money, money. Oh gosh, no, not him. No! What the freak? What is this? Thank you. That's very nice of you, game. What is this for? I don't need this. This is gonna kill me. I'm gonna, like, accidentally drop it next to me and die. Sonic run, I mean, Naruto run. Dang, bro, chill out. It's not that deep. Whoa. Book number one. X1. Hey, remember this. Oh, never mind. It's right here. We need the list. It's right there. Where's he at? Hello, sir? Oh, he's right there. Ooh, he's mad. Ooh, I'm about to make a name to myself. What did I do? What the freak? I don't get it. Can you hear me open drawers now? Oh gosh, that scared me. God, how scary this game was. Yo, you gotta chill, bro. You gotta chill, my boy. Whoa, he got a flashlight now? Does that mean he can see? No, you're lying. You're lying, bro. There's no way he can see now. That would be too much. He's already scary, bro. You do not have to make it worse. Bro, where's the books at? I'm scared. Where is it at? Yes. Uh-oh. All right. I want to stop and take a break, but I can't. Why does he use a light? No. Oh god. I'm dead. I'm sorry, sir. Wait, I gotta take a break. I know. Wait, give me a second. Yeah, my battery is low. Alright, that's better. Okay, so. Let me look at the list. I need a triangle. I don't have that. Square. Oval. Dang, I just need one more. Two more, I mean. Sorry. Crap. They must be up there. They gotta be up there. But upstairs is such a risky place. Gosh. We're gonna have to go. Oh gosh. Weirdo. What? Whoa, sir, calm down. Where's it at? Oh god, she's coming over. Where? It's right there. Where is he? Oh gosh. need that. Where? The other side. Please give me what I need. I beg you. Yes, 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 yes. Yes! No, no, I'm sorry, I'm sorry! Why did I run? No. What the freak? Oh, hello, it's you. Who are you? Don't talk to me like that. You died to who you call the figure. Really? It cannot see, but it will use sound and vibrations. But how did he see me when I was next to the paper? I got scammed. Get this game out of here. This scammy ass game. Get out of here. You scammed me. Anyways, if you liked that video, don't forget to like and sub. See you in the next one. Bye bye. Also, if you want me to replay the game.